in the internet routing system today, there's no authoritative source for determining who holds what resources. And absent that source, you can't secure the routing system. What that means in practice is it means on the internet, anyone can pretty much assert reachability for anyone else's address space, and there's sort of no recourse, no capability to stop that or to verify and ideally prevent that capability. And that's a huge vulnerability because the routing system itself sets up the reachability, and then everything else on top of that employs that reachability. So DNS and applications and even botnets don't work if the routing system doesn't work. So that's a huge challenge in and of itself. The DNS system is inherently hierarchical at certain levels and very well distributed, but it's also, as Ron points out, prone to becoming a primary target of attacks. And so the countermeasures and the mitigation capability, and ideally the proactive controls that can be put in place to protect that system, are extremely extremely important as well. One other thing, I guess, that I would touch on as important is sort of Ron talked about the proliferation of botnets. And today, if you consider sort of the internet security landscape, every 10 seconds a new piece of malicious software is released on the internet. There's no way that antivirus signatures or static virus detection definition capabilities in IDSs or AV can be updated in time to protect against that. As a matter of fact, they're inherently reactive. And so finding ways to balance proactive capabilities to protect consumers of this resource or systems on the internet in a model where a completely patched system with the most up-to-date AV is protected from probably 80% of the unique threats on the internet on a given day is a huge challenge, and it requires global coordination and acknowledgement this is a global resource and policy development, because this is a shared global infrastructure and global medium, and some of the information or data sharing capabilities that don't exist today are extremely important to enable end systems to be better protected against certain types of threats. So I think to summarize, the routing system and the DNS being systemic and global in nature, and then sort of the malware threat are a couple of the highlights that I would emphasize on the panel today.